A man in Ampang has been arrested after allegedly assaulting his wife over an argument that the couple had over his fidelity. Policemen from the Ampang Jaya district headquarters picked up the man about 3:10 p.m. yesterday after receiving a report from the victim earlier that morning. According to a statement from the police, the 40-year-old woman and her 51-year-old husband had been married for 6 years and lived with their two daughters at the woman's parents' house in Taman Kencana, Ampang. During the argument that occurred at 8:15 a.m., which stemmed from the victim's suspicion that her husband was having an affair, the man slapped the woman across both cheeks and struck her head and body. The man was arrested and has been remanded until August 11. The victim was taken to Hospital Kuala Lumpur, where she was treated for wounds on the cheeks, mouth and big toe. The case is being investigated under Section 323 of the Penal Code and Section 18A of the Domestic Violence Act. If convicted, the man can be jailed for up to a year and or be fined not exceeding RM 2000.